Last week, the Indian government released an order to ban 118 Chinese apps in the country, including the highly popular battle royale game, PUBG Mobile. While the gaming community has been upset and pretty vocal about the recent ban, we finally have some good news. PUBG Corporation, the original internal gaming brand under Bluehole, has come out with an official statement. According to PUBG Corp, it is aware of the whole situation and is actively looking into the entire issue around the ban. It has also confirmed that PUBG Mobile will no longer be controlled by Tencent Games in India and that PUBG Corp will take all publishing responsibilities. This essentially means that the original South Korea-based gaming company is taking over the responsibilities, and we could see the game being unbanned in the country soon. Tencent had reportedly lost $34 billion in terms of market value, just a day after the ban on 118 Chinese apps in India. PUBG Corp said in its statement that PUBG Corporation fully understands and respects the measures taken by the government, as the privacy and security of player data is a top priority for the company. It hopes to work hand in hand with the Indian government to find a solution that will allow gamers to once again drop into the battlegrounds while being fully compliant with Indian laws and regulations. In light of recent developments, PUBG Corporation has made the decision to no longer authorize the PUBG Mobile franchise to Tencent Games in India. Moving forward, PUBG Corporation will take on all publishing responsibilities within the country. As the company explores ways to provide its own PUBG experience for India in the near future, it is committed to doing so by sustaining a localized and healthy gameplay environment for its fans. PUBG Mobile is the mobile version of PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, PUBG, an intellectual property owned and developed by PUBG Corporation, a South Korean gaming company. The company is actively engaged in developing and publishing PUBG on multiple platforms, including PUBG Mobile in select territories, to provide the best player experiences possible.